Channel switched.
Hello and welcome everybody to this pre-release live stream. And I can see there's lots of people already here. And so let's jump right into it. And here we are. It's nice, raining straight from the start. And as you can see on the screen now, on my right, there is Pear. He is one of the developers of The Hunter. So hi, Pear.
Hi, guys. It's nice to be here.
So Pear will be ready to answer, hopefully, most of your questions. I don't know if you managed that, but let's see about that. And to my left side, there is Ron McTube.
Hi, how are you all?
And we three are aiming to show you the Labrador Retriever today. So, let's see. All of us have a dog here with us right now. So I might take the start and show to you my dog. This is the brown one. It's a male Labrador Retriever and he's called Duke. And here's the blonde one, the yellow one. That's Ron's dog. So do you want to tell us what's his name?
His name is Sausage.
All right, and Pear here has a black one, a female. She's right here.
Yeah, that's Mulan, the most obedient dog of them all.
Yeah, do you want to explain why that is?
Yeah, my dog is a lot higher level than the other dogs here, so it will follow commands a lot better. So it gains experience after you use it, so it gets more obedient over time.
Yes. And that is pretty much a very good piece of information, because the dogs here will have a skill level. So let's see. I'm just going into the inventory to show you something. As you can see, my dog here, he has a green collar. Yeah, Duke, huh? How are you? Yeah. Look at him. Yeah. So I go to the inventory. And I just have here an extra slot for my dog. It's next to clothing, just to show you guys. And here I have already some different colors for the collars. I have currently the green one, but I would like to have the orange one. So I'm just going to change that. Oh, and that crashed the game. I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, we are still playing a beta dog. It's still under development, so these things can happen still. Not to fret, though. We still have a week to go.
So I will just rejoin you guys.
I'm just starting it now.
But I think you could see what I was trying to show you guys. It is possible to, buy or have different colored collars, and you can give an individual name to your dog, which is really cool, I think. And I don't know, but I think, Pear, it's a bit fast to read all the questions, isn't it?
Yeah, I can try to just take some out there. So one good thing that I saw, it's about how you level the dog. And you level the dog by performing commands with it. So for each command it successfully does, it will give them some point of experience to gain to the next level. And for each level you unlock something new for the dog.
Yeah, so this sounds like a pretty deep gameplay, so to speak.
There are quite a lot of skills right now. Maybe it's something that we can show off later. I think we're having 12 separate skills right now for the dog that improves okay. him in different things.
I see. If you want, I can show them the skill sheet for your dog, so you can, in the meantime, tell them a little bit about this, the different skills. I think it's a good time to do that.
Yeah, let's start with that right away.
So as you can see here, this is the dog of Pear. And you see here in the statistics page, it has its own page. I think this could be very interesting for you guys to see, because if I'm hovering over the icons here, you can see all of these are different skills that your dog will have at some point of the journey of leveling up. Let's pick one out. This one, for example, is Follow Owner. And this skill governs how well a dog can stay close to its owner. So, or for example, this one. This skill is Loyalty, and it governs how well a dog follows a command. It affects all other commands in the game. So here you can see it's quite deep with 12 different skills that you can level, and
and each skill can level separately into different amount of levels, so some of them are set to 6 and some of them are set to 3.
As you can see here, for example, the Follow Stance, the skill governs how well a dog can follow in owner's stance, that has 6 steps. Whilst this Soft Mouth, with this skill, that lets the dog either damage or not damage the fetched bird. I think that's important for the integrity of the trophy, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so you can see it's quite a lot of stuff to discover, so I'm not going into detail with it, because you guys want to discover some of your own, I guess. So Ron, are we ready to join your game again?
Yep.
All right.
And I see that people are asking about the level, seeing how many it is. There is no more than 50. 50 is the maximum level. So that's how far you can get with it.
Yeah, that's the developer dog. The dogs of Ron McTube and myself are at level 1. So it's a huge difference, of course, how well the dog responds to the commands, but that's also the depth in it, that you will have to make an effort in order to get a perfect dog.
Yeah, just like in real life, it takes time to get the dog obedient and good.
Exactly.
I've already seen a lot of questions about the cost. The price isn't really finalized yet. And it won't be for free, but it won't be as expensive as many have thought about. I mean, we won't go to $50 or something like that crazy.
Okay, that's nice to hear. So here we are all together again. And where is the black dog?
It's right next to me.
I see a yellow
next
one.
Next to mine.
Yeah, for me. that one is yellow.
That is one of the bugs that are still left in the game.
Okay.
You can't see the wrong color of it.
Alright, so now we can go into giving commands to the dog. I think that's something I have to show from my screen. So for all you guys out there, the brown one is my dog, called Duke. So let's try to bring him here. So I'm pressing a key. it's Y on my keyboard. And here you can see a pie menu popping up with all the different commands that you can give to the dog. I think for now I want it to come here. So you could see on the left side he heard it, but you know, he's not reacting so well. But there he is. And now let's try to make him sit for us. Could be quite hard at the low level, but he's doing it. Let's tell him stay, and he's staying. Good dog! Ah, you're doing so well, Duke.
Something worth mentioning there, you can see in the bottom left whether or not he understands and responds to the command. So if he fails, you will get a small GUI element to tell you that something went wrong.
So now I told him stay, let's see how well that works. I'm just going backwards now. Away from him. Yes, stay, Duke. Good dog. And now let's try if I can bring him towards me. And remember, we are still at level 1 with Duke, so it might not go perfect. See, there was a question mark now on the lower left side, so he didn't quite understand what I was asking him. Still not sure. And still not sure. Now he got it. Come here. Good dog. And you can see now here with Duke in the spotting. Let's try to sit him down again. And he does. Good boy. Now this time he didn't get it. Ah, that's better. So you can see here at the experience, if I go on him again, he's gaining his experience. So he's at 19.7 and he requires to be on 46 in order to reach the next level. Maybe, Per, you can tell us something about the refresh thing.
It's about what kind of stamina the dogs have right now. So a dog that has a lot of stamina will gain more XP from doing commands. And the dog that is very tired will gain less stamina. If the dog would happen to lose all his stamina, he won't do any commands for a while. But he does constantly regain stamina while it's not being used.
Okay, so only giving commands to him will take away from his freshness. Is that correct?
Exactly. So you can walk around with him without losing the
stamina. So actually, by taking him on a walk, he will gain stamina, kind of, as long as I'm not asking him to sit every 5 minutes.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay. So, right, maybe, Ron, you could also show us some stuff, maybe, with Sausage. You can see here, he's a... That must be Sausage. It's a male yellow retriever. And I think Ron is giving some commands at the moment. So here you can see it compared on my screen. The left one is the female yellow retriever, and here is the male. You can see the difference. It's pretty nice, not only by the pink collar. All right. So let's see if Duke also wants to join us here. Oh, he's not understanding. Now he is. Come here, Duke. Good doggy. Oh, this feels so cool. Sit down, Duke. Oh. Sit. Yeah, that's a good dog. And stay. Didn't get it again. Stay. Good one. All right. I think we just covered the basic functionality. But now, guys, I think it's time to take him out hunting. Isn't it?
That's a really good time for that.
Yep.
So let's fast travel to the prepared location that we have. Ron actually took some time and set up a perfect duck hunting, you know. Oh, and the game crashes. For me, at least.
Yeah, for me too.
I think maybe that was because of the fast traveling.
Yeah, could very well be that.
Gonna start that tent, yeah.
I'm gonna take this.
Yeah, we just started the
questions. I think because I've seen a lot here. I saw something about the spooking of animals. Yes, the dog will spook other animals. That is also something that he gets better at not doing when leveling, though. So, the question about whether or not it will be a disadvantage for other hunts, for the beginning it will be, because he will spook them from time to time.
Okay, guys, I will just in the meantime show you a little bit of this skill sheet once more. Just maybe some people couldn't take a close look at it. So here's the 12 skills and a separate page for the dogs. I'm only showing Smulon, the female black retriever, just because, yeah, as you saw, it's a developer dog and it's at full levels.
Yeah, and that answers another question there. There are both female and male dogs of each color variation, so you can choose the gender of your dog, no matter what color you want for it.
Yeah, so that means you have like the choice between 6 different dogs.
Yeah, exactly.
3 different colors and both genders for each of them.
Very correct.
Game is back up.
Okay. So then we...
So another question that is linked to the spooking, whether or not the dog has a stealth mode. Actually, when you go into crouch, the dog will go into a sort of stealth mode. It will try to be more quiet. That's part of the following stance. So also part of something the dog gets better at by leveling.
Okay.
No gender has any advantage or disadvantage. They're the same when it comes to skill.
Okay, I see. So let's find the game.
A question on whether or not you can have more than one dog on you with your hunt. You can only keep take one dog each time with you right now.
So we are joining again, this time at the tent that is prepared. So I hope you guys will understand that we are playing on a beta server and these issues can happen. There's the question, can we breed the dogs?
Yeah, I actually saw that right now, and no, you cannot. So hopefully you will see my dog as the correct color and gender this time.
I hope so too. But the question is unfortunately no, the answer, I mean, it's still the yellow one. So I think we just have to live with that right now.
Yeah, that's fine. But do not fret, I promise it's there.
Now, Ron, you have prepared something here for us.
Yeah, we've got some blinds for duck hunting.
Yeah, maybe you could... You could show how it's possible to work with the dock and with a blind.
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah. Just go to your blind and demonstrate it, kind of. I will follow you. Hey, Duke. No barking. That's not nice. So Ron is now trying to tell Sausage to get in the blind with him. But he's not reacting so far. No. And there he is. So it's possible to have the dog in the blind. And we hopefully will be able to do that with Duke as well now. Come on, Duke. Let's take this blind. Okay, so I'm going into the blind. Come on, Duke. Oh, that was the wrong command. Come on. See, as long as you see the question mark, he didn't know what I was trying to ask him. So now I told him sit and stay. Yeah, stay, Duke. Please stay. And Duke has reached level 2. Nice. Ah, shit. Oh, good that you didn't understand that one. That was the wrong one. Now he understood. Good boy. Alright. I think I'm ready for some duck hunting. If Duke would behave, that is.
I see a question about whether or not the dog can die. It cannot die right now, not in any way. You cannot shoot your dog either, which I hope no one argues with. Can't see a reason to shoot your own dog.
Yeah,
and
of
I
course
hope no one else can do that either.
Okay, I think something... Come in, Duke. So it's also important to have the dog in the blind with you, kind of. Because he could spook. He could spook the ducks. Okay, I'm reading what's the price all over the place. I think no quest, no answer to that
no,
so far.
We can't specify that right now.
Yeah, so you guys will be able to see that once the dog will be released.
I also saw some questions about what kind of birds it can retrieve. And it can retrieve pheasants, Canada goose and mallard ducks.
Dragul is asking if they really are coming next week. He's asking it in German, but I can just...
Yeah, that is most definitely the plan, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what people can expect.
Will you store the dog in your backpack?
No, you will not.
Oh, and we got another crash.
small crash area. So, rabbits, whether or not you can retrieve that. We did not plan that from the beginning, but after we released the plans for the forum, we got the suggestion to add it, and now we plan to add it after the release. So it will be able to do that later.
Yeah, sorry guys for the problems here, but I think we should be able to at least show you guys how it works with the duck hunting.
A question whether or not the dog gets more experience from having other dogs in the game? No, that does not affect it. The only thing that affects how much XP it gets right now, it's what kind of command it is and how well rested the dog is.
Okay, Ron, you tell us when it's up again, right?
Yeah, it's up now. I'm in again.
Okay, perfect timing.
Can you give them a random name? Yes, you can give your dog whatever name you so want to choose. So that's why we all have very different names.
And we are loading in again. There is no effect in other animals. Is the question.
That means that the dog won't give you any advantage on other animals than the free birds?
I think they mean spooking.
Ah, then it would spook any animals, so that counts for deer and stuff as well, not only ducks.
Oh, now the dog is black.
Oh, nice.
Nice, that's fixed now.
I also saw a question about cosmetics. So if you look at my dog right now, you can see that he has a collar.
Yeah.
That is a collar that I bought for my dog. I think it fitted her very nicely.
Yeah, it's a girl, right? So
yeah,
fits
exactly.
Perfectly.
So you can buy collars for your dog from the same day as we release the dog.
And Duke seems to be pretty interested. But I have to say, it feels so cool to have your dog here. It will follow you all the time. And yeah, just really feels like a hunting buddy. Of course, now in this early stage with level 1 or 2, it's not very well behaved. But you could see how fast I was reaching level 2, so I think that's not a big issue.
Nah, but definitely from the beginning it's almost like a nuisance. But it quickly grows into a good companion.
Yeah. So you could see, even though he is at level 2, I can handle him pretty well. Yeah, so it took me 4 times asking him until he did 3 things. So that's quite good at level 2 already. What's the dog's name? My dog is called, as you can see here when I'm spotting him, he's called Duke, and he's a male brown Labrador Retriever, and he's about to reach level 3. He's quite refreshed at the moment, so he's not very tired. Ron's dog, the yellow male Labrador, is called Sausage. And the black one from Pear is called what was it? Sulan.
Sulan.
Yeah.
It's a Swedish word, so it might be a bit hard to pronounce.
Yeah.
It means breadcrumbs.
Nice.
So a question about whether we will have any dogs to work for things like tracking or flushing and simply other uses and retrieving. We are looking into it and we have some ideas, but we would really like the community's feedback on what they want. So that is definitely something that we would like you to write about in the forums and stuff to make us aware.
Yes, and Alina just wrote that you guys will make a survey again, so everybody can help decide what next breed is going to happen.
Yeah, very correct.
Which is always nice. Someone is asking for seeing the map, but I'm not so sure if that's a good idea, because this build is not very stable at the moment, so I'm not going to mess around with going into the map.
Well, there is nothing new about the map with the dogs in that kind of regard.
So all we need is ducks now. It's of course typical now that we are doing the live stream that we have a long time no ducks.
Gives me more time to answer. There is two people here asking about whether or not it will be able to swim to get ducks out in deep water, and yes, that is something it can do. So you don't have to wait for them to get to closer to the less steep water.
We have and got set up for that.
Sorry, what was that?
I was just saying we have got set up to show.
Oh yeah, with the water, yeah. Yeah, so Ron has prepared a different spot where there's a lot of open water that we could also check out later if we want to, if we have time left.
Let me just try some up.
Here's another question. Will the dogs retrieve someone else's ducks, birds? I think I have to pass this to Pear.
Yes, it will be able to do that. But as you level up, you will get an option to retrieve your birds first. After you've retrieved your own birds, you will start retrieving other people's birds. But yeah, it will prioritize your birds once it gains level.
So the dog will learn to pay attention to its owner and this, like, being able to see which ducks the owner shot.
Yeah, exactly.
Kind of. Okay, cool. Now I can hear ducks.
Above you, Paul.
Yeah, I can see them. Let's stop.
So, hopefully we can soon see the retrievers in action. Yeah, they are breaking. Excellent. Come on, guys. Okay, Ron, just you start. Yeah. Oh, nice.
Every single one.
Bam. That was good. Okay, so let's should we all start at once? Well, let's start with Ron. Maybe Sausage wants to retrieve something. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Sausage has something. And he's putting it down. Just there for Ron. Nice. All right, let's see if Duke wants to retrieve something. There he is. And off he goes. Get him, Duke. Oh, that was not a bird that I shot, so he's leaving it at the moment. I think this is also still due to the game version right now.
Yeah, that's work in progress still, so it will leave other people's ducks right now.
Okay, Duke, let's have another try. Oh, this time you didn't get it. And Duke has reached level 4 already. Wow. And he's going. Come on. Ah, again not my duck. Come back here. So I think...
Maybe Ron took all the ducks.
Yeah.
There's one over here, still.
Yeah, but I think that it's...
I think I shot them.
Alright, so let's wait for the next flock then.
Yeah, I'll leave them if you two shoot them. Let them come near you.
See, Smulan still wants to go for something.
Okay, let's see what she's doing.
Let me check if that's mine or not.
Wow, she's fast.
Of course. She's so well trained, you know?
Oh, but it's not hers.
Nah. A for effort.
I'm sending Duke again. He's swimming. Oh, that one he takes. Yeah, good one. Get him, Duke. Come back here. That's awesome. Bam. This is so cool. Good boy. Yeah. Thank you. Well done. So that was awesome. Come on, Duke, let's go back into the blind. Oh, where is he? There he is. Sit down. So right now he is in okay, and reached level 5. So you can see how fast that goes, actually.
Yeah, the first couple of levels are really quick, but it will take a really long time for you to get it to the max level.
To the 50, yeah.
Yeah, it will take longer and longer.
Yeah, which is good. I mean, it's nice that it's fast in the beginning, like to make it really usable.
Fast enough. That's our plot as well. We want it to become useful as quick as possible.
Mm-hmm.
But we don't want it to be perfect right away either.
And his stamina state is right now in okay, so maybe you can explain something about that as well.
Yeah, that means that you have used him quite a lot. He's not down to a bad level yet, so we will still be able to use him for quite a long time. But he's starting to get a little bit tired, so you gain a little bit less XP.
Okay, so with every command and bird he's gonna fetch now, he's getting less, as if he was completely fresh experience points.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm hearing ducks again. Good timing. Yeah.
Some broke. You're coming in. You want to shoot these? To show you.
Yeah. Oh, these two here.
Can you call them with a close caller?
Not loaded. Typical. Alright, I got it. Oh, you didn't shoot, Pear?
No, I actually thought you wanted them both.
Oh, I left that one for you.
Alright, no worries.
Duke, come on, this is an easy one. Just a couple steps.
So restarting a map, it does not refresh the stamina, as there is a question about it, but and when you don't play, it will regenerate stamina all the time. So if you don't play for a day, let's say that, you will have a full refreshed stamina.
Oh, he's not understanding right now. Now he is. Oh, he's not. Oh no. It's right there, Duke. Come on, get it. Good boy. So of course I could have just collected this one myself, but I want to give him the experience that he needs, so that's why I let him do it. All right.
Well, Duke.
Okay, come on, Duke.
I think it's Spook, though. I'm not sure. There's a big flock ahead as well.
Ah, Duke is tired already. Okay, he's in the blind.
We have a big flock right in above me.
Yes.
Yeah, he's just going over.
There has been quite a few questions about vets. We don't plan to have a veterinarian at the beginning, at least. But if people want to have it, we are willing to discuss it. So please put such suggestions up in the forums and in the survey later.
Yeah, and Black Dragon is asking which animals can the dog fetch. I think we said it before. It's ducks, Canada geese, and pheasants at the moment.
Yeah, and later on we plan to add both European rabbit and cottontail rabbit as well.
Oh, exactly. Cool. So that would be all small game available that the dog, like the Labrador Retriever, will be able to fetch.
Yeah, exactly.
Good news. Some funny questions as well.
Mm-hmm. The flamethrower on the back?
Yeah.
So, can we have a flamethrower on the back to cook a duck? That is an interesting suggestion, and I'm definitely willing to discuss it, but no, you cannot, and I doubt the team would like it.
Oh, and by the way, thanks for all the guys following my channel here. Really appreciate it. I'm just sorry I can't read them all. So I think we are going to do one more flock, and then maybe we start at Hirschfelden to show some goose hunting as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, goose hunting will be alright.
I've seen some questions about how many people and dogs you can fit in a blind. If I remember correctly, the limit is 3, so you can't be 2 players and 2 dogs in the same blind.
So a dog would count like as if it's a person, so like at max 3, no matter if dog or person, correct?
Exactly.
Yeah. And yes, RB42, rabbits are going to be a future update, so that's something the developers are looking into now. I'm not sure if it's finally decided that it's going to happen, but at least they're looking into it.
So a question both about complimenting and snacks for your dog. That sounds like a very nice suggestion, and we're definitely willing to think about things like that. But from the beginning, we don't have any plans for that.
And I can't tell you guys enough how awesome this model looks. I mean, I think a good part of that is that you guys knew that it would be always, you know, very close to the player, so it has to be really perfect. Because that's always, the dog will always be close, so of course the model has to look great. No dogs, what's going on?
We could go to the other one. Maybe just show the swimming of the dog.
Mm-hmm. I just think that by traveling we might... We could try it.
Yeah, we could try another
Let's try it, and if it doesn't work, we start fresh at Hirschfelden.
Yeah.
It seemed to work for me.
For me too. Is Duke here too? Hello.
I can see your Duke. He ran off.
Oh. All ducks are flying off.
Oh, she's blonde again.
So someone with a keen eye noticed that there are two kind of slots for the dog. One for the collar and one for something else.
I can't disclose
what the other thing is yet, but we have plans to add something else as well.
So that slot is there for a reason.
Yes, it is.
Just not revealing what it is exactly.
Not quite yet.
Alright. There is my blind. Smulon is yellow again.
Ah, okay. Well, she likes to have some variety to her color.
Come on, Duke. Get in. Oh, come on. Oops.
So a question whether or not the dog can eat the birds it retrieves to gain stamina. That is not something that we have in the game. But also, those suggestions are very interesting, and you can keep throwing them at us.
And Duke reached level 6. This is how fast it goes at the beginning. But he's a bit tired as well, so I'm not asking him to... Oh! How did that work? He went out of the blind.
Did he escape from you?
Yeah, he did.
I think you can solve that right now by telling him to go out from the blind and take him in again.
Okay.
Still, for those who have joined recently, this is a beta version. So there are things to still work out.
All right. So I think here we are. There they broke. Three of them. Maybe right. One each. So let's have them circling around to the open, so we might have them in free water, so we can see them swim.
Oh.
Yeah, nice! So this one is definitely out in the water.
I have one really deep inside there.
Okay. So who is starting with the fetching?
I started right now, I'm too eager, so he'll probably see mine.
Here we go. Smuler.
I don't think that one is mine though.
No, that was my dog. Okay, so run. Send your sausage.
Sausage has escaped. He's not here.
Oh, he's not here? Maybe Duke wants some. Yeah, there he goes. Good boy! Yep. He found the one I shot. Good boy, Duke. Sit. Ah. Let's see if I can make a trophy shot with him. Alright. I think I'm not going to tire him even more. But he's still at tired, so should work.
Yeah, he still has some time left then. And remember, as long as you don't use him, he will still regenerate stamina.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, I think there we go off to Hirschfelden.
We have my
dog. Oh, now she's swimming.
Yeah, he's gone for the deep one.
I think that one is runs though, so it might return without it.
But anyway, we can see it swimming.
Yeah,
it's good.
Exactly.
Yeah, she's not taking it.
And for people that didn't hear it earlier, he can retrieve other people's dogs as well. He has the bug currently on beta. So expect them later to retrieve all of the birds.
To say the least, it looks awesome how she's swimming.
Yeah, she's a good swimmer, Smulon.
Yeah, Smulon, so flink also. Maybe ask her again, she might take the right. Or maybe it's both shots taken by Ron.
I hope I have skill enough to take one. Please, don't make a
shame. There she goes. At least we can see her swim one more time, that's perfect. I think that's what people wanted to see.
Yeah, I saw some questions about that, so it's nice to demonstrate it.
The animation was very good.
Will the dog poo?
Will not do it while you look, at least. So let's say it does it when you're not out hunting.
Oh, nice! She's retrieving it.
Such a good girl.
Hey, that looks a bit weird, but probably because it's not my dog.
No, it's still it is like that on beta.
Okay.
Something that we're working on.
Okay, I see. But see how nice this works. I mean, just from the functionality and the animation of the swimming, really nice. But I think since Sausage is lost right now, we should.
Oh, we lost Sausage?
Yeah, we lost Sausage.
He ran off.
That sounds quite sad.
So I think we should start at Hirschfelden then, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm closing the game. And Ron, you tell us when you are ready.
Right.
So guys, what do you think so far? I mean, I have to say I'm quite impressed. Oh, and Who Cares is here. Welcome. Some German people are asking if the dog can be injured. I think the question was here previously, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, and no, it can't be injured. Not by players or animals.
Okay, so... Also, der Hund kann nicht verletzt werden. That was to the German person asking. Hiya, who cares? And this looks like so much fun. I can tell you it is already. I mean, you can see us playing a little early version where not everything is perfect and smooth, but I can tell you it's so much fun. Wow. although the level one dog wasn't behaving so well. But you could see, just in this live stream, we put it on level six. But as Pear said, the higher we get in leveling, the longer it will take. So it will be a nice long time experience to have a dog and yeah, bring it to the perfect hunting buddy.
A question about how long it takes to refresh the stamina. It goes faster if you're in the game playing with your dog than it does when you're not playing with the dog. And it also goes faster depending on what level you are. So that's quite hard to answer.
So that is quite deep, if I understand that right. So it will regain when you're not using it, but it will regain faster when you are, you know, just being with the dog, just not asking him, asking it to do stuff.
Yeah, very correct.
Yeah, that's so cool.
If you're out hunting pheasants with your dog, you can go for something else for a while, just to regenerate the stamina of your dog.
Oh, and just take the dog with you. For example, go elk hunting.
Yeah, and, exactly.
Cool. GSN Thunder, I'm so hyped now. Can't wait until next week. I can well understand that.
Game's up.
Okay. So now we will go into Hirschfelden. Ron, do you have the collars equipped?
Just sticking them on there.
Okay, because then I don't have to touch the inventory. If you have them already, then it's fine.
I have them as well.
Okay, good.
At least for the goose.
I think there might be pheasants on the field.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Yeah, there is some pheasants.
Finger, yeah, I remember you in the forest, guy. Yes, I was watching your stream as well.
Need another blunt.
A question about whether or not we are sitting in our office currently and drinking beer. Well, I can't speak for the other guys, but I definitely think they don't. At least I'm at home, actually doing this from home today.
Ah, what a good girl she is. Correct color as well now. And there is Sausage again. Where have you been? Alright, so let's see if we can find some pheasants as well. Isn't it cool, like how they run around here with us? It's so nice. Hey, Duke. Don't bark all the time.
There's a few pheasants over to the right here. Three or four on the ground. Might, I don't know if he'll go after this.
Oh, nice. See how well Smulon is keeping up with you. She's always staying with you.
Such a good dog.
And Duke is like running around like crazy.
When she's walking around right now, Smulon, you can actually see that stealth mode we were talking about earlier.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm seeing at the moment. Look at her. She's paying so good attention as well. Good girl. Whilst this guy here... he's not so well behaved. Oh no. Huh.
He still needs some time and love.
Yeah. This feels really like... going for a walk with the dog. So nice. Psychman, yes, you can choose the color and the gender. So these three colors are available in both male and female.
I also see a question about how the skills are unlocked, whether you can choose it yourself or if it gets unlocked automatically. And it's unlocked automatically by each level, so you'll get a predefined skill as you level up.
Okay, so a dog at level 20, let's say, will be always with the same skills as another dog at level 20, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to try some pheasant, the sun just straight in front of me.
Oh yeah, I see it. We should send Pear forward to do it.
Oh my god.
Because I think that Smulan is the best dog for this task at the moment.
Open up for it.
I'm not sure if Duke would be well behaved enough.
I'll try to get closer and let's see what happens.
Sausage is keeping down pretty well as too.
That's question about if you can use it to flush pheasants, and that is something you can't do right now.
Okay. Oh, and Duke is already winded.
Getting pretty tired.
Yeah.
If we compare that, I think I've used Smulan about the same amount as you have.
Yeah, maybe even more.
Yeah, and I think she's still at refreshed.
Nice.
So she's still at the maximum amount of stamina.
I think you can shoot soon.
Do I dare to try? I guess so. Let's hope. Yeah, we got some there.
Okay. There's one flying.
Right. The one to the right as well.
You should flush him first.
Yeah, that's true. That's very true. It's too scared to fail.
Nice run.
Oh, you got the flying one?
Yeah.
Wow, nice.
No.
Oh, come on.
But that's the first one you can have.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that as well. Yeah, I'm just too bad for that. Let's take the one I got on the ground. So I'm fetching it right now.
Yeah, the one is so close.
I shot one behind me too. Okay, let me watch it. Here she goes. Nice. And she's retrieving it. Steve, no, that was the 20 gauge semi-automatic with a carbon look.
Here she can sit down with the bird, so I'm gonna try to take a...
Ron is a pure god. so let's see. There's geese coming, I guess.
I think I can hear them there. So if you tell your dog to sit down while it fetches the bird, you can actually take a photo shoot of the dog while it's carrying the bird.
Oh, nice!
So that's maybe not so easy to see for the viewers, but that's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, we can barely see it from here, but I'm trying. I'm gonna try it later. Only thing is that I think my dog is at a lower level, so it will just put down the bird faster.
Yeah. probably.
Do you have to call us, Ron?
Yep. There's another flock down.
Oh yeah, I see it. Geese all over the place.
Am I disturbing your geese?
Nah, I think you're a bit too far enough out.
Just, I think it's fine, you can run here now.
Yeah, yeah.
I think Ron's and my dog, we are both winded, I think. Is yours winded too?
Yeah, I was collecting a pheasant, if I was honest, and I turned around, it's a bit too late.
Yeah. So I think we just try to get some geese down, and I think with that we pretty much covered the dog gameplay. Of course, in this beta version, it's not perfect, but so is Sausage going to retrieve now?
Yeah, he's just fetched one back. I think there's one more yours still out there.
Yeah, that's true. Let's try if Duke wants it. Come on, Duke. Yeah. Good boy. Let's see if I can make him sit while he is holding the pheasant. Yes, it worked.
Oh, you can stay. Show the same thing then. Nice.
And now I can
yeah, that'll be a good feature, that one.
If you don't go too close now, you can harvest it while it's still in the mouth to take the trophy shot with it.
Oh, nice. I'm just gonna wait until he's gonna sit. Nice, and Sausage is in the background. Per, do you think he's gonna stay down now? Or will he sit up at one point? Because that would make the picture look better.
I don't think you can do it from the trophy shot right now. That is something we are thinking about.
I only could wait until he's like sitting up, but let's do it like this. It's good enough. The two buddies, Duke and Sausage. Really nice. This is so much fun, seriously. Come on, Duke. Maybe we get some more. Come in. Good boy. Where are you going, Per?
I think Smulan is a bit sad. She stays at this position. I think she needs fixing. So I will just watch you get down the geese right now. There is a question about whether or not we will have voice commands for different male or female avatars, and right now we have the same whistle thing. And if you mean by with voice commands that you can say a voice command to your dog through a microphone, that is not something that we're planning to do.
I think that could be really complicated.
Yeah, especially for dialects and even languages.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, would be a lot of work.
I need a bath, says love the animations and voice sounds. Someone's asking me in German if they can track animals, and I think it's safe to say that they can't. They are for...
Yes, they're only for retrieving.
For retrieving birds, and later rabbits, maybe?
Exactly. However, we are looking into other type of dogs as well, so those types of suggestions are very interesting for us to hear.
Duke fetch, Duke stay. Yeah, that's... I mean, I like to... I like to make my own things up. Well, I could only use the avatar's whistle, but I like to say stuff along with it. It kind of helps the immersion of having a dog. Isn't that right, Duke? Yeah. Good boy. He's level 6. As you can see, I can explain it one more time here. You can see it's the name of the dog is Duke, and experience is 416.8, and 538 would be the next level step. So I can watch real time how he's leveling up, and that's really cool to see. And we started the stream when he was level 1. Not much luck with the geese.
Yeah, there's quite a few that flew over and then no more since.
Oh, I hear another pheasant calling.
I will try to rejoin you guys in case it's my dog that might be causing the geese problem.
Okay, no problem.
Well, let's hope that doesn't cause any issues.
No, it worked.
Nice. So I've seen quite a few questions about whether or not you will be able to buy the dog with GEMS, and that is related to pricing, which is not something that we have finalized yet, so I can't really speak about that.
Okay. Well, someone says, looks like it makes water falling slower and even more tedious. I don't think we can talk about this because we are actually here on a different server, so things that might not work quite as they should here should not have something to do with when the dog is released.
Yeah, and also since you have a low level dog and that's what they're reviewing right now, they don't see how fluent and obedient the dog will be later on.
Yeah, exactly.
So it will most definitely be less tedious as it levels up.
Yeah, so at the beginning, I don't think... I think it will be the focus on training the dog, and the hunting will just be part of that, kind of.
Yeah,
but later, that will turn around, I guess.
I can hear some geese.
That's good. Oh yeah, there.
Yeah, they're a bit far out.
No offense to Duke. It's good that you said that. Let's see, how much did he gain? He's still winded, so...
Well, a question whether or not you need to relaunch the game in for the new level to start working. And no, you're not supposed to need that. so it will start to be in effect immediately as a dog.
Yeah, that's really nice. I can imagine people are asking that because when you, with your character, you level up, you have to wait until the next session to make it active.
Yeah, exactly. They were.
But for the
that.
Dog, not so.
Not they too bad though, is it? My dog's nearly level 6, so already.
Yeah, mine too. Mine is also level 6. This is a good shot. I'm just lying next to Duke. And just guys, look at the detail on the textures, the fur, as you can see at the cheeks. And yeah, this model is just stunning, really, guys.
You kind of wish you could pet him right now, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Duke, yeah. Good boy.
Just going to try something. You see, Mod.
Oh, you see something?
No, just sometimes, I don't know what it is. Trying something. Sometimes you, like, shoot, and then they come.
Yeah, Duke, get the kitten. No. It's going to be a well-behaved dog. He's not gonna chase random animals.
Peace.
Oh no, stay cool, Duke. Come on. Yes. No, not quite.
They don't look like they want to get down.
Yes, no.
Oh, no. Nice.
I think there might be another flock.
Okay, I'm shooting from the back of the flock, so run, you can take the first ones. All right, awesome. Bam. Did everyone get some?
Pretty sure I got one. See if she fetches something there.
There she goes.
That is mine.
Oh, nice.
Awesome.
Good girl.
She's doing so well. Come on, Duke. Let's get out. All right. I think that should be an easy one for you. Oh, he's not really reacting.
Sausage is doing well, though.
Yeah, he's got one.
I think he might be too tired.
What level of stamina does
he's
have now?
He's winded at 100%.
Oh, that's fine. He should be able to get
should
something still.
Okay. Because when I'm when I'm asking him to fetch, he's not reacting.
Yeah, doesn't seem to want to be obedient right now.
Yeah, you had a hard working day.
We did a lot.
Yeah, you're a good boy anyway.
It almost looked like Smulan tried to teach your dog how to get it.
Yeah.
Leave it in front of him.
So let's watch Smulan a bit.
That wasn't mine though. Yeah,
that was mine.
Go girl. If I got them one more. I'm pretty sure that wasn't mine either.
Ah, Ron is making a trophy shot at the moment.
Oh.
He tried to nick my bird as I was doing a trophy shot.
Look how nice. Ron and sausage.
Okay.
Yeah, and I think Duke is just
he needs to rest.
Yeah.
Poor boy. Question about whether or not the dogs eat. We currently do not have any functionality to make it eat. If that is something people want, we might be able to do it someday, but currently no.
Yeah, so Duke is tired. And I think we actually covered all the things the dogs can do at the moment.
Yeah.
So I think it will be a good moment for closing this live stream. Maybe let's just gather around Duke here.
Everyone try to comfort him.
Let's see if there's some questions. I think there's always questions.
Well, during the whole live stream, I've seen a lot of suggestions, and I would strongly advise people to gather them up on the forum or save them for the survey.
Yeah.
We would really, really like to hear it. But it's quite hard for us to gather it from the Twitch chat.
That's true, actually. So, I think with this I'm going to leave you guys. And it was super. It was really fun to do this. So thank you, Per, for having me and Ron.
Yeah, no worries at all. It was fun.
Yeah, thanks Ron for setting up everything here.
No problem.
It worked. And with that, we say thank you for watching, and as always, happy hunting to you. And of course, I will also upload this stream as soon as possible on YouTube, so if you missed it, you can still watch it. All right. So have a good one, and bye-bye.
Channel switched.